Hello friends, welcome to Savvaji. Today we are going to learn Thotakura Pappu, that is Amaranthus leaves with dal recipe. There is nothing more comforting, wholesome and nutritious than a bowl of rice and dal cooked with greens. Simple honest food at its best is what we'll describe lentils cooked with greens. And Thotakura Pappu is very proteinous and iron rich greens combined. Thotakura Pappu is an earthy, tangy, healthy tasting dal dish. Now I'll see ingredients required to prepare this dal. We need 3/4 cup Tuvar dal, 2 cups tightly packed Thotakura leaves and 4 to 5 green chilies and 1/4 tablespoon turmeric powder, lemon sized tamarind, soak in a warm water and extract. And for tempering, that is for popu, we need 1 tablespoon oil, 1/2 tablespoon mustard seeds, 1/2 tablespoon cumin seeds, 1/2 tablespoon split black green dal, 4 to 5 dry red chilies and 10 to 12 curry leaves. Now I'll see directions to prepare. We chop the green leaves and then take 1 cup of Tuvar dal in the pressure cooker. And then wash the dal and drain the water. Now wash the leaves under running water. Add into dal in pressure cooker. Add 1/2 cup water. When we cook the green leaves in pressure cooker, it requires a little amount of water as leaves already having water in them. So keep the cooker and stove and switch off after 2 whistles. And soak the tamarind in water. Now take a heavy bottomed dish or kadai and add a little oil and then tadka, that is urad dal, mustard seeds and jeera, and also red chilies. When the mustard is crackling, add 1 spoon of red chili powder. Now add tamarind extract. Now after all pressure comes out, we open the cooker lid and check the dal how it is cooked. It is nicely done. Add this dal to tadka and mix well. Finally add salt to taste and let it cook for 5 minutes. Bubbles are coming out. It is very well cooked. Flavors are coming out. And our Thotakura dal is very much ready now. Take into container and serve with rice with ghee. This dal might lack visual appeal, but let me tell you, it's one of the best tasting Akur Pappu of Andhra Cuisine taste very well with Oora Mirapakayalu and Gummadikaya Vadiyalu and Ullipaya Vadiyalu. That is again a special side dish for dal recipes for Andhra people. I will tell you how to prepare all those in next videos. So today recipe is Thottakoora Pappu. That is for today. I hope you like to see my video. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe.